gold and bronze. We'll have to wait and see. Or can Maggie Carrigan do the business? There's the advantage there for Biela on the red. Carrigan on the blue. Ooh, Carrigan just going wide there. Oh, she nearly... She did hit a gate. She's gone really wide. Well, Biela now just has to stay on her board, and it's hers for the taking. It's going to be difficult unless she makes an error, Biela, but I think that she is going to take the gold medal unless something crazy happens. It won't be the first time. She's in. She's mastered this. There it is. Weronika Biela takes the gold medal for Poland. Poland dominating the women's slalom events. And there you can see it's a big hug from her Polish teammate, of course, Stockfish, who took the bronze. Two medals for Poland on this in this event, in the women's competition. It was a couple of mistakes there still, but Biela, well, just boards the victory. Maggie Carrigan taking the silver for the United States of America.